Speaking of haters, all right. So this is a follow-up story about last. Was it January, February? We did a story on Goop, the vagina-scented candle, starring Gwyneth Paltrow.
Yes, and her vagina.
Right. So and one of the better parts of that segment is Alan reading off the ingredient list. I don't know if you recall how extensive that was, but that was impressive. So the man who was a Colby Watson, is his name. He bought one of these candles and it blew up. That was the gist of the story, yeah?
Yeah, it was like the something was wrong with the wick and it started like sparking up like a road flare and damn near set the house on fire and they couldn't put it out.
Right. So he is now filing a lawsuit against Goop. The man who says he bought "This Smells Like My Vagina" candle from Gwyneth Paltrow's Goop company claims it could have killed him when it exploded. And he's now filed a class action lawsuit, as I said. According to the legal docs obtained by TMZ, why are they always in the middle of all this shit? The guy suing
they pay good money, bro.
That's right.
Yeah, by the way, okay, hold on. Before you continue, just because you talk shit on TMZ, at least they have reporters who press the issue. Mm-hmm. I feel like that's something lacking in America, is like pressing the issue. Now, they're pressing the issue on vagina scented candles.
Like, are we using TMZ for journalistic integrity right now?
I'm just saying when they go for the story, they get to the bottom of it. They dig deep into the Paltrow vagina when it's
they dig pertinent. Deep into their bank account and pay someone with the information. Like, that's what I remember, like when paparazzi were like paparazzi and like killing people and shit. Fucking yeah, paparazzi were like, fuck yeah, TMZ pay me like $1 million. Just take this fucking picture of fucking Mandy Moore's feet. Just get them over there. Fucking $1 million. Like, so TMZ is shameless, sir.
Yeah, that's what I envision them as. And that's that stupid show that they have where it's just a bunch of reporters standing around cubicles, like
standing around in a fucking room.
Tell us about this story, huh? Will Smith farted in his wife's face. Oh God, tell us about it.
Oh God,
had a slight odor and it was more of a poof rather than a. Anyway, so this guy's suing Goop.
Jada said it tasted like mahi mahi.
Yeah, so this guy's suing Goop for $5 mil. Inherently dangerous vagina candles. Goop fails to warn. A lot of threats. A lot of hard words coming out of this man's mouth.
Man.
So he says a class action lawsuit. Maybe we'll have to bring this up to our legal team. But I guess how many people are involved in this class action lawsuit? I know with class action, one time, I don't remember who I got it from. I got a check in the mail for $5. Ooh. Because apparently I was like, without my consent per se, I was involved in a class action lawsuit for something I had purchased. And I guess they won and it was like a $500 million lawsuit, but that many people were the beneficiaries of the verdict that we all got like $5. So I was here like, if you just want to stick it to a company, you get involved in a class action lawsuit. If you really want to win money, it's got to be like personal injury or personal. It's got to be like you versus them instead of everyone versus them.
Also, I think in class actions, and I don't know this, I'm not a fucking lawyer, I'm just spitballing here. I think that like certain people, like if Chad, who bought the Goop candle, like ended up with like third degree burns on his body, but like me and you bought the Goop candle and
got all turned on.
We burnt up a room a little bit and we had to replace some carpet. Like, we get $5, but he gets like $1 million. You know what I mean?
Mr. Giannis, how did you end up with the third degree burns on your penis from the vagina candle?
Fucking Pepper Potts' pussy candle, goddammit. It fucking exploded in my living room.
That was actually just friction. Had nothing to do with the candle being lit.
Candle was lit in my vicinity, and I figured, class action.